The most common GPA. A is worth 4 points, B is worth 3 points, C is worth 2 points, D is worth 1 point, and F is worth 0 points. The total points divided by the number of classes equals your GPA. Let's say you have an A, a B, a C, another A, and a D. That would be 4 points plus 3 points plus 2 points plus 4 points plus 1 point. A total of 14 points divided by 5 classes. Since 14 divided by 5 equals 2.8, your grade point average would be 2.8.